We want to turn to the latest coronavirus numbers. According to the Florida Department of Health, more than 2,400 new cases have been reported statewide since yesterday, with 99 more deaths reported in the state. In Miami-Dade, there were 362 new cases and at least 30 new deaths. In Broward, 143 new cases, at least 6 new deaths there. In Monroe, there are 3 new cases reported, no additional deaths.